I think, yeah. Just walk out. Yeah, they do an absurd amount of damage. Yeah, basically either a dodge or... well. One ascension point, I assume. I mean, Sword Vampire is also kind of important. at level 12 you can complete the tier 3 if you really, really want. If you do this stupid fight. I mean, if you... No, I think if you escaped it for, as well, yeah. You can get a tier 3 at level 12. You should have, like, what, 17 points, right? And you're, well, yeah, you're level 11, right? Yeah, so next level you can complete tier 3. Right now you can only put 4 in.
glad. I'm glad to.
He pauses.
I still can't believe they had the gall to it. I wouldn't be. For my part, after I was. I must be off. And so.
I have an wasted memory. That's kind of haram. Investing into memory is complete haram. We only take memories that Allah gives us, you know. Yeah, well, okay, now Warlord. Yeah, consider taking at least a couple of town skills on this guy. You might need some taunts. Okay, you can take Warlord for memory and get like throwing shield and provoke. Every now and then it will come in clutch. Usually I get XP from driftwood, whatever I can, then I go to the graveyard. Yeah, I kill the dog, the witch, and the four heroes bullshit, and clay army. Then I think I go the one that's behind the dog. In the little underground thing. Yeah, yeah, petrified witch. Oh yeah, fish stuff. Well, yeah, that's what I mean by whatever XP. It's like a couple quests inside the tavern, and you kill Baron Levere, the lone wolf trader guy, you know. Yep, that one. You can go to Mordu's house, you free the leech that's in the basement. And Mordu's house. You know, that little abandoned house in the game with a basement that you need 5 lock beacon to get into. And the stupid puzzle. You know the one, right? Tell me your Murican without telling me your Murican, yeah? Nothing. I mean, unless you're not Murican. Ah, yeah? Yes. Well, that obviously. Murican. I mean, it sounds funny. Everybody loves this word. It, you know, has this, hell yeah, brother spirit. Uh, you talk to the girls and you talk to this guy and tell him to fuck off. That's it. You lockpick the door to your house and just lockpick and get inside. It gives XP for whatever reason. And you go to the door to the north and talk to the chest. It also gives XP for whatever reason. No, to the north. Yeah, this. And this glowing chest thingy, it talks. Yeah, it's a magic chest. Talk with Lowe's, it will be faster. Swear at it and pick the chester option whenever it appears. Probably not. I'll talk to the spirit first, unless I did. To take initiative into your hands every now and then, you know. Oh yeah, and you can do the Tinkerer quest the same way you did Succubus Escort. Just teleport to Lady Vengeance and go to our decks. The guy that hides in the barrel. This is kinda vanilla vacuum aura. It's... yeah, it doesn't really work as it should. But nobody wants to bother fixing it for one fight, so what can you do?
Amidst rivulets, you feel peace as you gaze. A voice seems to reach the voice.
My ch-
a feed.
My child.
Your t- a sudden the pot.
Amadia's grace. Blessings upon the.
Healed?
You tried your best.
I'm healed.
I'm glad you're safe now.
Magisters, here. I thought these marshes were abandoned.
Two arms.
How much
the dead up.
Through the lock.
The Magister,
you've more flesh on your bones than our last visitors.
Yeah.
flickering.
No.
Knowing the reputation of Bracchus Rex, we should... What is this contraption?
Before you step, you feel this... You're the shrine. His eyes tra-
You're clearly no magus. Name's Gareth. Ah, I came looking for getting out. I came looking.
Gareth, look.
I can't.
Didn't I tell you to?
There's paper days. I don't know why there's no game audio. Maybe I have my stream muted or whatever. Or Discord is a bitch, I don't know. Hey bro, I'll update, yeah sure, I don't know this fight, yeah sure. All right. Shh, I think it, nothing's lost here. Okay, we lost. Yeah, we'll probably find more. Probably, maybe.
You come to find. You come. I cannot. Brachus has judged him. Do you wish? Listen. Brachus is a bloody, rotten, thieving, very, very awful fellow. Some even call him a cur. Either you're very good. Listen. Source is a scourge, a devil. Perhaps your beard doesn't. I know little.
Bro. Okay, that was pretty fun. I like this. You can. You should unironically keep it. Like, this is perfect. Can you? Well, seems like the best addition so far, you know? Beautiful. Yep, it. Or, even better, you can start aggressively pinging it. Yeah. Perfect. Also, I've had your animation cancelling bugged somehow by alt-tabbing. Like, I think I prepared the skills and alt-tab, then it kept pinging without a sound and not finishing the spell. I don't know. No. That's probably because I am half asleep all of the time, regardless of the time. Wanna become like me? Yeah. Yeah. Sleep set. Sleep set. Sleep set. Everybody has enough hotbars. Yeah, I don't really know. I was chatting in stream chat or something, and as I was preparing a skill, it chat kept pinging when I alt up back, and it haven't let me down anything until I manually pinged. No, I... Well, yeah. Only happened once so far, and... Trompdoy? Oh god, I love possible side effects. As long as it works, it's not an actually a bicycle. It's just... Bro! Did you just disable sneaking for that? Side effects my ass. Okay, should check if it's... If it is... If this isn't... Ignored by enemies, by the way. I guess you override the one from Tricksters specifically, or what? See, she's ignored by enemies. But I guess you override the one from Tricksters specifically. As I would know, yeah. Man, Dorby's shit is always broken. Never works.
as you pick up the ring. You don't?
That's plenty.
Should actually make the font larger. With... Yes! Yes, we have it. Yes.